concepts on them on your own. People say it could be hard or easy, but it depends on who you are. And I decided to do this because, like, a few years ago, like, around when I was a freshman in high school, my parents had, like, a lesson for my older sisters. They were still living with us, how to, like, save money. And I took some tips and from them. So the first one I would say is, like, learning to budget, because it's hard to, like, save money on the side and wanting to buy what you want. And I think to do that, you need to know what your wants and needs, because when you know, when you get your paycheck, you want to go out and spend everything. But when, like, you go shopping, you have to think about if this is what you really need or what is not you need. It's important to, like, save some money on the side, because you need it for, like, emergencies, for, like, when you go, like, to the doctors, or, like, clothes, food if you don't want to cook. And in order to keep up with that, I'll say you should keep, like, an organizer. Use, like, a calendar to keep up with your payments. And make sure what's coming up, and then you can also have, like, an organizer to help put your money away, like, for, like, rent, bills, food, clothes, extra money for yourself. And then also having a roommate can help you make bills cheaper and help you on the side, but then at the same time, having a roommate can be a bad thing, but it depends on if that's what you need. I'll say setting goals for yourself can help make things easier too. I'll say it helps you save faster, and then you can have, like, a lot amounts of money depending, like, how long or how much you're going to save. You can save up to, like, a little at the time, could be like to $25 or like $50, and then as more as you get, you can make the payments higher. And after doing everything, I feel like you can reward yourself after, to make yourself feel good about your saving. And in conclusion, I think budgeting, organizing, and saving goals for yourself can be a big part in helping you to live on your own easier and make things better for you.